Hello friends, in part 6 we will learn about percentage weight by volume, percentage weight by weight and percentage volume by volume. First of all, we will see about percentage weight by volume. So percentage weight by volume is given as weight of solute in gram multiplied by 100 divided by volume of solution in ml. What exactly it means we will understand while solving the questions. Now, what is the relationship between molarity and percentage weight by volume? So, molarity is equal to percentage weight by volume multiplied by 10 divided by molecular weight of solute. So, by applying this equation, when percentage weight by volume is given, then you can easily find the molarity. In the similar manner, the relation between normality and percentage weight by volume is expressed as normality is equal to percentage weight by volume multiplied by 10 divided by equivalent weight of solute. So related to this topic, we will solve few questions. So the first question is, what is the molarity of 20% weight by volume solution of HCl? Here 20% weight by volume solution of HCl is given. So it means that 20 gram of HCl is dissolved in 100 ml of solution. So here weight of solute, so solute is HCl, so given as 20 gram. Volume of solution, so volume of solution is 100 ml. So we have to convert into liter, which is equivalent to 100 multiplied by 10 raised to minus 3, which is equivalent to 0.1 liter. So now we know that molarity is equivalent to weight of solute in gram divided by molecular weight of solute, that is gram per mole, multiply by volume of solution, that is in liter, which is equivalent to weight of solute 20 gram, molecular weight of solute, that is molecular weight of HCl, is 36.5 gram per mole, multiply by volume of solution, which is 0.1 liter, gram, cancel out. So calculating this value, we will get 5.47 molar. So this is the answer. Or you can directly solve molarity is equal to percentage weight by volume multiplied by 10 divided by molecular weight. So percent weight by volume given as 20 multiplied by 10 divided by molecular weight of solute, that is 36.5. So again you will get the same answer, that is 5.47 molar. So you can use this formula, or either you can use the simplest formula to calculate this type of question. Next question, we will see that what is the percentage weight by volume concentration of 300 ml of aqueous NaOH solution containing 10 gram of NaOH. So answer here, we know that percentage weight by volume is equivalent to weight of solute in gram divided by volume of solution in ml multiplied by 100. So here weight of solute given as 10 gram multiplied by 100 divided by, and what is the volume of solution? That is 300 ml. On calculating this, you will get 3.33% weight by volume. So here weight of solute was given, volume of solution was given. Simply by applying the formula you will get the answer. Next is percentage weight by weight. Percentage weight by weight is equal to weight of solute in gram multiplied by 100 divided by weight of solution, which is also in gram. So here we are representing weight by weight, so both solute and solution will be in gram. Related to this, we'll solve one question. That is, 60 gram of salt solution containing 10 gram of salt, what is the concentration, that is percentage weight by weight, of the salt solution? So applying the formula, that is percentage weight by weight is equivalent to weight of solute in gram divided by weight of solution in gram multiplied by 100. So weight of solute given as 10 gram divided by weight of solution, it is given as 60 gram of salt solution. So 60 gram multiplied by 100. On calculating this, it is 16.6% weight by weight. The last topic is percentage volume by volume, which is equal to volume of solute in ml multiplied by 100 divided by volume of solution in ml. So we will solve one question. That is, 40% volume by volume solution containing 13 ml of benzoic acid, find the volume of solution. So here we know that percentage volume by volume is equivalent to volume of solute in ml divided by volume of solution in ml multiplied by 100. So here 40% volume by volume is given. So write here 40. Volume of solute, that is solute is benzoic acid, which is given as 13 ml, and you have to find the volume of solution. That is in ml multiplied by 100. Therefore, volume of solution is equivalent to 13 multiplied by 100 divided by 40, which is equal to 325 ml. So in part 6 we have seen three things. First, percentage weight by volume. Second, percentage weight by weight. And the third is percentage volume by volume.
If you find this video useful, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates.